God, what's happening?
Since
it could get steadily worse.
Well, cheered up again.
Yeah.
That's good to hear. Okay.
Seven, huh?
I tell you.
Are you videoing now?
Yeah, what those two can't cuddle up with.
he's almost the champion at horseshoes.
By 3 points. And I've never played.
And Johnson Creek just came in this morning. You see the planes down there. We'll have a lot more in tomorrow. Across the other side.
Come on, man.
No, that's not Paul. That's the cub.
Yeah, that's not him. That means everyone else is not far behind him.
He might come in this way. Who knows? Oh, he's going to come in. You know. Look at how slow it is. It's falling in. Yeah. He's got flaps, so he can set it right down. Yes. Yeah, beautiful landing for him.
It's just a little narrow and it has a blind approach. Other than that,
shaking like a damn brick.
Yep. Oh, power.
Well, you know, guys, to rebuild, it takes money.
I bet.
You know, the bottom line is, we had a guy donate $10,000. And so, yeah, you know, it takes a village. And we're happy for the $50 and the 20 here and 20 there.
I always like these shots right here. As soon as they're going to approach into the water. They do that with the recreational.
That's a shot from Pilot Getaways, actually. Pilot Getaways magazine did a story. They've been doing nice stories about Big Creek.
Watch it hit some bumps, see there? That's a bump, another bump.
Oh, there's the lock.
there. Drops off the side both places.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, right where we got to stay on that dirt.
John's bringing groceries to the backwoods here because
charcoal.
The only way they can get food in here is fly it in or bring it in by pack string here to this lodge, Sulphur Creek Lodge. And they got some really nice cabins that you can rent here. Got a little plane coming in, and then Doc and Nick are back here bringing in some more. And our planes are parked right back there. And another one's coming in here in a second. All right, we got the place here. We're getting ready to eat some breakfast. People here, we got a plane coming in. Actually, we got Cherokee coming into this rough little old strip. And see, it's just a little road right there on top of that little knoll. And it's good from that tree this way, but on beyond that, it's really rough out there.
Okay, I'm taking a picture of John taking a picture of something else.
I'm taking a picture of me taking a picture of you taking a picture of you.
Rolling.
Come on,
rolling, rolling, rolling on the river.
There he is.
Ooh, start dancing.
I'd rather be home.
We had entertainment up into the wee hours of the night last night.
Really? I'd rather be home painting the garage door, but this is okay.
This is okay. Yeah.
He's going to land down where she's rough, John.
Like where it's rough.
She's going to be.
Watch him get
lofted
right now. That's what happened to me.
See, those trees provide a convenient guard.
I like to land at the trees.
That's nice.
Bum, bum, bum.
That's what I did. I came in again.
Got one leaving.
Isn't it the same guy who came in?
Yeah, they didn't stay.
Huh. He just wanted to say he did it.
Huh? Could be.
Dun, dun,
oh yeah, that's Sulphur Creek? Yeah, I landed.
I landed.